yourself. Feel your standing leg. We're going to go forward to the side, off the floor, of course. Diagonal behind us, full layer, and feet together. Obviously, the more energy you put into your leg, the more you need to be secure in your axis. We're going to go forward, stretch, and when we go to the side, we're going to flex our foot, feeling the articulation of our foot. We go down to the floor, we put the big toe on the floor, one, two, and feet together, changing weight. Forward, pointing the foot, stretching the toes away from you. Flex, keep pulling up your right side, for me it's my right side, the side of the leg that's moving. This is something we talked about on Saturday, for those of you that were there. It was our Caminata class, so nothing really to do with balance in this way. But we were talking about how important your ribcage is for sometimes rescuing your balance. And you take a step back, if you think about pulling up your ribcage, it can be that missing factor that keeps your balance. And I think here it's exactly the same, especially when you go to the side, you feel like you're almost like your leg is pulling your ribcage down. And you lose your balance. So as you extend your leg forward and to the side, keep pulling up the rib cage of your free leg. And then, boleo, boleo.